power them up so he can't freaking see me. Yep. It's fine, okay. Don't worry. It's all gonna be alright. It's all gonna be okay.
Yo, monster.
Hiding in the corner with the barrels. Oh, he's coming in here. That's handy. Should I leave? What should I do, man? I don't know what to do. I think he's left. Oh. Was that a bad thing to do? I'm confused at what's happening at the moment. Let's grab that. Hello? He's not there. I think he's left. The rats are going spastic. What the hell? What am I supposed to do? Do I have to leave? No. There he is. Fuck. Okay, run for it. Dead end. Freaking fantastic. Is he patrolling? Hello. Okay, he's gone. He's gone. Okay. What did I actually get from that room? Nothing. I got a note. And 'twas it. I've already been here. I need to go back to the acid. Pick some of that up. Then maybe we chuck that on the lock, maybe, I don't know. I'm just making shit up as we go. Let's have a look in here. Grab the acid. Cool. You fill the glass jar with acid. Nice. Now, let's head back to that door. And perhaps we can leave now. No. Fuck. What am I... Alright, there must be something else I have to burn. Push. Pull. Nothing under here. What the hell? What the hell, bro? I are stuck. Okay. Hey, come on, back to normal. Come on, you're there. I don't know. Call a needle on him. It's the bed. Great. I'm broken. I don't know, man. Nothing here, is there? Nope. So what do I have to do? This is bad. I don't know what to do. Hello! Okay, we're back. I know what to do now. I know what to do. And it was really simple and I feel really stupid now. That I didn't get it. So if, like, you're all sitting there staring at the screen saying, "Come on! How can you not notice? Goddamn! It's probably because you're right, and I was stupid. I'm a stupid! So what you gotta do? And they gotta go there. Hell yeah! Next area. Whew. Now we can move on.
Move the hell on.
Oh yeah. Nice.
It's very nice.
What? Too sturdy to break? Oh damn. Let's burn it then. Ah. Very smart. Yeah, well, that one. I got that one quick, didn't I? Holy shit. Yeah. Oh no. Here we go. Holy shit. Damn you. What a monster. You and your assholeness. Now it's gonna take me forever to get where I wanna go. All cause you turned up. All because you turned up. I have to do it like this, it takes forever. For freaking ever. Why would you do that? Why? No! Oh. Little bastard. There we go. I'm gonna be able to make it to that one. Oh well. Screw it. Okay. I can't move this box. Crap. Jump up. Okay. What have we got in here? We have not much. Goddamn, what am I stuck? Tinder box! Pick it up! There we go. Ammo that we can't. Oh, we can pick it up, but we can't use it. Go that way! That's right. No, don't come back. Asshole. My little box.
My little box.
Oh my god! Whoa! He knocked me up! Awesome. Ah, he knocked me up, that sounds funny.
That's funny.
Okay, I have to get out of here now. Let's go for it. Run, 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 run. Very nice. Very nice. It's all good, it's all good. Don't worry, Daniel. We'll make it out of here. What a jump. Give me the oil. Yeah. Thank you for that. That will prove useful. Oh crap. We can jump on the boxes, man. It's in the boxes. Oh! Have some yum yums, monster. Yeah, good monster. Ow! How can you hit me up here? That's hacksaws, man. Complete hacksaws. You can have the arm then. I can pick it up. Okay, he's eating that one. Let me use some laudanum. Arm, come here. Alright, good, he's eating that. I'm gonna take this arm with me. It is my friend. Go, eat. Eat some noms. Awesome. Awesome. Yeah. Oh crap. Okay, which way? This way, because we're closer. It's the only reason. Oh damn. Jump. Oh yeah. You're a good jumper, Jano. I'll give you that. Up. There we go. Gosh. It's like this is exactly the same in the actual game. You have to go and find a wheel thingy, and then we'll lift it up. You will not catch me, monster. Uh-uh. I told you.
Tee-hee.
Well, the music's kind of glitching out a little bit. Must be something up here, right? No, nothing. Oh god! The atrium. Will not open without a key. Nope, didn't work out of time. Hang on, it's heavy and I can't lift it. Okay. There's another way to open it. Yeah, okay. I probably missed the big wheel thingy. Oh, there's a door there that I didn't see. That's probably where it is. There it is! Let me guess, this is gonna be timed and we're gonna have to haul ass. Go, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, we can do this. I like lost him, I'm so pro. Yeah! Man. Tinderbox, alright. There's a book. Go eat the book. Well, always good. But there's no key. What's that supposed to do for me? Ah! Yes, there is a key. Pick up, pick up, pick up! Oh god! Oh, he's out there, that's right. Okay. Go get him. Go get him, tiger. Don't glitch out on me. Can you get out of this room? Oh my god, I'm gonna die now. Oh god, jump up! Okay, it's alright, it's alright. That was pretty pro. You gotta admit it. If there were tournaments for this game, I would be in them. Oh yeah. Alright, now we can go to the atrium, I'm guessing. Enough of the water monster. Yeah! Awesome. Awesome sauce. Whew, okay. Yay, happy music. Everybody loves happy music. Doom. Ooh. This looks exactly the same as it was in the actual game. Hang on. Supposed to be Brandenburg?
When the eagles see blue and the lions see red, one drop of your blood shall reveal the path ahead.
Cut me! I'm not gonna cut myself. I wanna cut myself because I'm emo. Lol jokes. There is a hidden door somewhere in the atrium that can only be opened when items are placed on the pedestals in front of the statues. I like this music. Keep this music going. I enjoy it.
Hmm.